Pennsylvania.
What's up, Simba Nation? Today we got ourselves a bit of a doozy. We got ourselves some drama alert between a man named Rice Gum and Adin Ross. Now, Mr. Rice Gum, he's known for inventing the gum of rice. It's a gum that's flavored like rice, and he's been big on that. He's also been big on writing shitty raps in big mansions and just overall flexing. But Adin Ross, what is he known for? He's known for 2K. He's known for starring in Thomas the Tank Engine, and he's also known for his Twitch streams, of course. And of course, also just pissing off rappers.
Got done sucking on a gun. I mean, wait, I'm fucking on a gun. I'm about to put a blunt in my mouth. I'm about to go out and take this ticket. Wait.
Yeah?
What the fuck you doing?
The two were destined to come together at one point or another. They knew that they were going to come together eventually. And they were the best of friends, believe it or not. They drove the fastest cars together. They ate at Popeyes together. They were doing everything. They were living together. They were even sleeping together. If you can believe that, it's on down low. That's something only a real reporter like myself would know. Well, regardless, how they ended up getting mad at each other, this is what you guys want to know, because it's not much known on it. They don't even like to speak about it. Two fans came up to Rice Gum. He was not having it.
Back.
Rice Gum?
Bro, come on, man.
What's up?
What's good,
how's it going, bro?
Come on, man.
You and Adin Ross need to chill, bro.
Can you back up?
Hey, yeah, bro.
Can y'all just get out, like, do y'all want a picture?
No.
Then just get out of my way.
Say hi. All
right, we'll get out of my space, bro. Are you all up in my space and
why,
shit?
Why are you serious?
Of COVID and shit. It's like 6 feet, so you was...
Bro, regulations are over.
Nah, bro. He was... Bro, he was mad close to me. Bro, you was mad close for no reason.
The regulations are over. All
right, so what's good?
No, we're just saying hi.
How's it going? How's it going?
How are you doing?
I'm good. I'm doing shit, so... Is there anything else?
No, not really. All right,
well...
I just wanted to say hi to the stream.
Well, I got a stream.
Okay.
So can I have some privacy and shit like that?
Yeah, I got you.
You're in public, bro. What do you mean privacy?
I mean, are y'all...
Now, I know that clip might not have told you much, but I'm gonna follow up here. I'll let you guys know what's really happening. So, you guys may not know this, but I'm good friends with a lot of big guys in the industry. And Rice Gum and Ross are some of those guys. And one day, me and the boys, we were just all back at the club. We just got back from the club. We're at the house. No females around. What else are we gonna do? We pull up the hub. We're looking around, and Adin goes on to see if he can meet some local MILFs in his area, cause we gotta spice up the party somehow. You know, gotta bring some local MILFs on. And what does he do? He puts in Rice's credit card information. And why would he do that? Well, Adin is kind of going broke, but that's on the down low. I don't like speaking on other people's financial situations. You think, oh, he's a big Twitch streamer, he must have money. Not always the case. So yeah, here we are. He's using Rice's credit card, but what he didn't know is that the local mills is kind of a scam. And the bad thing is, I'm kind of the one who runs those scams. I mean, I don't. FBI, it's just a joke. But regardless, I got Rice Gum's credit card information. Well, I mean, I don't. But regardless, he put it in. Rice Gum lost all of his money. Bing, bada, boom. He lost his house.
Now, I'm really mad.
Everything, all gone to local MILFs. And guess what? The local MILFs didn't even show up. Because they ended up coming over to my place, baby. That's besides the point. This has nothing to do with me and everything to do with Rice and Adin. So, but Rice is tripping about losing his house. But Aiden's just mad that he never got his local MILFs. So what are we doing? Rice says that he won't speak to Adin until he gets his house back. And Adin says he won't speak to Rice Gum until he gets his local MILFs. So how do we solve this when neither guy wants to talk to each other, but they need to give each other something in order to apologize? So what I need you guys to do is You guys gonna have to comment below what you, how you think this thing can be solved. You know, cordially. This is, we gotta get someone their local MILFs. So what I propose is, I don't got much money to be dealing around like this, but I think I'm gonna open up my brand new house, unveiling it, and it's gonna be filled with local MILFs, and I'm gonna invite both of them, not telling the other one that the other one is coming, and see what happens. This is what we do on this channel. We bring back people back together. So, If you ever see in the news Adin Ross and Rice Gummer come back together and they don't want to tell you exactly how they got back together, just know that it had something to do with me and local MILFs. With that being said, I'm glad I could inform you people. We always give you the best news. And see, I'm good. I can commentate on stuff. I can tell you about different stuff. And I can give you news. And Jays knows that for a fact. So what am I going to tell you? I'm going to tell you to like, comment, share, subscribe. And I'll tell you to tell your friends it's some good shit. And I'm going to give a shout out to my boy Jays, because Jays is the fucking GOAT, boys. Peace out.
Now, I'm really mad.